I would like to ask you a few questions about IMTEX. So how long have you been visiting IMTEX?
We have been Intech IT Solutions, if I'm right, have been in IMTEX for the past 2 to 3 years. Yes, we have been putting up stalls here for the past 2 to 3 years in IMTEX, yes.
And so how have you seen the technology change over the years, like in terms of yourself? Like how has your technology changed over the past?
Yeah, so when we first came in maybe 3 years ago, we were only talking about our services, as I told you.
Yeah.
But today we are, you know, showcasing our equipment. This itself signifies that the journey that we have made in additive manufacturing, and so is the case with IMTEX. I see new technologies out there today when I walk around the stalls, a lot of new technologies. And especially the initiative on Industry 4.0 is a great step, because that's what is the future. And IMTEX is doing the same stuff. I think this heralds a new area of or a phase of growth for the Indian industry when Industry 4.0 kicks in its full steam.
So how do you see IMTEX as an enabler for manufacturing growth in India?
Looking at if I look at the IMTEX for the past 2 years and the type of reception that it has got this year itself, I think IMTEX is a great enabler. Number of industries that I see for the farming exhibition itself is 650. And tomorrow, next year, when it's going to be for tooling, and I see, a growth, substantial growth in number of companies going to be here. When I say growth, number of companies participating. So I think IMTEX is a great place to be in for anybody in the metal business in India.
So do you think IMTEX encourages MSMEs and supports MSMEs? And how do you think it does that?
We ourselves are an MSME. So that's an example great enough. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's an example great enough. And being an MSME, being an Indian company, coming up with such a wonderful product, and IMTEX supporting it, and I see not only us, there are many people like us out there. I think IMTEX is a great place for any MSME to be in.
So there has been a general slowdown in the past 2 years, and like people are coming up with new expectations in 2020. They have big expectations in 2020. What are your expectations in terms of the economy?
Yes, there is a perception of a slowdown, no doubt about that. And yeah, there could be a slowdown. But that said, that's also a great time for you to do your R&D work, right? And that's what we have been doing. We use the slowdown to put more efforts on our R&D and work towards increasing our business the right way. Spend on R&D, come up with such new equipment, and I think people are... And if you try to see the type of reception that you are having here, and I think in spite of the slowdown, you got so many people, that itself shows that innovation will finally help everyone tide over any recession.
So what new technologies do you foresee in IMTEX for yourself and in terms of your competition?
It's a growing field. Additive manufacturing, I would say, many people would say it's still at its nascent stage in India. So, and to an extent in globally also. But that said, more and more new technologies are coming up. And I am sure by next time, when we are meeting again, you will see some more new technologies within the additive manufacturing field as well as in other fields. So it's growing. India is growing. Automation, India is getting more and more automated. And this is where the whole world is going towards. And with Industry 4.1 digital manufacturing, I think it's a great place to be in.
So how do you compare IMTEX with other metalworking shows?
For me, if you ask personally, I would say IMTEX is the best in India.
Thank you so much, sir. So one last question I have for you. What do you wish for IMTEX in the future, sir?
I only wish that you grow more, we grow along with you, right? And as we grow together, we have new products coming up. The industry grows, the infrastructure grows, and India grows. That's it.
Thank you so much for your time, sir. Thank you for the demonstration. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.